whoever you may be, wherever you may be, we all know that Chinese coronavirus has ruined the world and its economy, peace, stability, prosperity. Since February, I have been exposing this, and March publicly, I came out to hold China accountable. Many of you have been supporting me, and 61 nations have agreed to unilaterally either declare China to forgive the debt or they themselves will forgive, including US, Germany, and UK. So it is high time for all of us to work together, especially the peace lovers, because I've been to China 27 times. They have no peace. They don't care about human rights. They don't care about any rights. All they care about to make money and occupy the world. Look at their behavior towards Taiwan, Hong Kong, India, and Indian neighbors. They are provoking unnecessary war with India. And I've been suggesting Indian leaders, let's pray for the Indian Prime Minister, Home Minister, Defense Minister. It's high time for all of us to work together. So therefore, thousands of you have already signed. But anyone who has not signed this petition, you go back to my Facebook where you will see sign and support. It talks about China. Since March 8th, I've been talking openly. So today, you have, if you have a media, if you have a YouTube channel, whoever you are, if you are an Indian lover, if you are a peace lover, if you are a Hong Kong lover, if you are an American lover, you want peace, let us weaken China, just like God has taught a lesson to Sodom and Gomorrah. China's sins have reached the sky. It's time for peace in the world. Therefore, I'm traveling. So today, share this information with everyone you have. Join me in social media and sign and support so that together we can save India, save America, save the world. God bless you. Thank you.